febrero es el mes del anime, así que si eres otaku, no te pierdas el programa de hoy. Yo soy Miriam y empieza ahora Bandai Namco Now. Y para celebrar el mes del anime, no hay nada mejor que empezar demostrando nuestro amor por ustedes con premios, ¿verdad? Preparamos el concurso Anime Music Video Awards, en el cual podrás crear tu propio video y podrás ganar una PS4 y 3 ediciones de colección de juegos de anime. ¡Te encantaría, ¿verdad? Entonces voy a mostrarte paso a paso cómo participar. ¿Estás listo? Muchísimo más simple que eso. Primero, tienes que acceder al sitio web del concurso y elegir cuál es tu juego de anime preferido. Naruto, One Piece... Ay Dios, no sé cuál elegir. Bueno, me quedo con Dragon Ball. Después de descargar la carpeta de videos del juego de tu anime preferido, puedes acceder a la carpeta de las bandas sonoras y elegir la que más te gusta. Listo, ya elegí la mía. Ahora solo tienes que usar tu creatividad y mezclar las escenas de los videos con las canciones. Es genial hacer eso, chicos. Me estoy divirtiendo un montón editando mi video. Bueno, creo que he terminado. ¿Te gustaría ver cómo quedó mi video? Después de terminar tu video, tienes que exportarlo, subirlo a YouTube, registrar el link en la página del concurso y ya está. Ahora es solo cruzar los dedos. No dejen de participar, chicos. Y en febrero tendremos una promoción genial en la cual te podrás llevar este set de tarjetas coleccionables limitadas por la compra de cualquier juego de Bandai Namco basado en un anime. Pero solo en febrero, ¿eh? Así que ¡corran! Y ahora, cambiando de tema, un programa de televisión que me encantaba eran los Power Rangers. Y seguro que a ustedes también, ¿no? Recién lanzamos el juego Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Mega Battle, pero no soy yo quien les va a hablar sobre el juego. Mira quién será.
Hey guys, this is Steve Cardenas, aka Rocky the Red Power Ranger from Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. And I'm here with Bandai to talk to you guys about Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Mega Battle, the video game. So I was very familiar with Power Rangers before I got hired, because I came on the show in season 2. I was a martial arts instructor. I used to teach martial arts to kids, and the kids would talk about Power Rangers all the time. And I was like, what is Power Rangers? I wonder what this is. And so I decided to flip it on one day, and I started watching it, and I fell in love with it. I liked it. I was a fan myself. And it was funny because I used to watch the show and I would look at all the guys doing the martial arts and I go, I could do what those guys are doing, no problem, you know? Never dreaming that I'd actually ever get the part. So I was actually pretty excited about that. So when I heard about an audition on the radio, I went and tried out for it, and the rest is history. So, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Mega Battle is a very exciting video game. I've got to see a few clips from it and stuff, and it looks amazing. The graphics are awesome, and what's very cool is that you can actually unlock Rocky as a character, you know? So after you play the game, you have the ability to unlock my character. So you need to get the game so you can unlock me, okay? And I'm pretty excited about this game. So if you guys have not gotten it yet, you need to go out and get it. And I know that my Latin American fans are really into Power Rangers, so you should definitely check this game out. Ay, ay, ay,
ay, ay. Y no hay como hablar de anime sin hablar de cosplay. El año pasado estuvimos en varios eventos, incluso el Anime Expo en Los Ángeles, que es uno de los mayores eventos de cosplay del mundo. Y yo aproveché para preguntar a la gente cómo hacen estas ropas tan lindas. Miren.
Z, I really like your Madara cosplay. It's awesome. Did you make it by yourself?
Yes, I worked on it myself. This is from cotton. At first I used wood and aluminum, but it got too heavy for me. So I changed it to cotton and just simple like fabrics, make it light and easy. And then it's pretty breezy, so I'm not really that hot. Even though I might look that I'm hot, I'm not really that hot. So yeah, I love this cosplay.
Now we have here Frieza and Cell, and in real life you two are twins, right?
Yes, identical.
And did you help each other to make the cosplays?
Yeah, I basically like had to put all of her arm pieces on for her because she can't do anything herself. Okay. And then yeah, we basically she does a lot of the sewing, and then I did a lot of the buying actually, and then a lot of the crafting. So we kind of just do stuff together. I order stuff online, order the makeup and all that stuff. So yeah, it's a team effort.
And how long did it take to make the two costumes?
Months. I started like probably took me about 2 months to make this bodysuit. I had to like redo it a whole bunch of times so it actually fit me. And then hers took forever, like a long process. It's actually the second I had to like redo a lot of the pieces, because the first con that we went to in Phoenix, because we're actually from Arizona, they kind of got ruined in the sun, so we had to redo some pieces, but we're just gonna keep making them better. That's kind of the thing.
And I'm gonna ask you about your lenses, because it's awesome. These red lenses are awesome. Did it hurt or something? Because you stay a lot of hours with them.
Yeah, by the end of the day, they're a little dried out and I have to take them out. I wore them out one night, and by the end of the night, I was like crying so much there. But they're actually really cool. They glow in the dark, which I think is why they're so vibrant. But they're fun. You know, it's worth it. Anything for the cosplay.
Bueno, chicos, el programa de hoy termina por aquí. Les dejo un gran beso y no se olvide de dejar aquí abajo un mensajito para mí, ¿ok? ¡Adiós!